Guys, in the last video, we have discussed about the introduction about sedimentary rocks. Here, I am going to give introduction about the metamorphic rocks. The Auger-Gneiss, quartzite, chlorite schist, phyllite, slate, magmatic gneiss, marble, and this actinolite and tremolite schist are the best examples for metamorphic rocks. As you know that there are three types of metamorphic rocks. One is the thermal metamorphic rock, second is dynamic metamorphic rock, and the third one is dynamothermal metamorphic rock. Thermal metamorphic rock means the rocks which are formed by the high temperature. These rocks are formed is called as thermal temperature. In the metamorphic rocks, there are two phenomena. Due to these two main phenomena, the metamorphic rocks are formed. One is temperature and the second one is pressure. These are the two phenomena. These alters the rocks. Metamorphic rocks are nothing but alter rock. The pre-existing rock will be different, and that pre-existing rock is altered into some other rock. For example, the sandstone will be converted into quartzite. Shale will be converted into quartzite. Like this, the limestone will be converted into the marble. Like this, some rocks will be altered, converted into some other rock. The best example for metamorphic rock is marble. Limestone has been converted into the marble. So the first thermal type of metamorphic rocks, these are the rocks formed by the high temperature. And next is dynamic type of metamorphic rock. Dynamic means the pressure, with the only pressure the rocks are formed is called as the dynamic metamorphic rock. And dynamothermal metamorphic rocks, here the both phenomena, pressure and temperature, will be more. As a result, some of the rocks are formed is called as dynamothermal metamorphic rocks. The first one is thermal metamorphic rock. The best example is marble. Marble, due to the high temperature, the limestone has been converted into marble, is called as the thermal metamorphic rock. Best example is marble. And dynamic type of metamorphic rock, in this, shale has been converted into slate. Here only the phenomena pressure plays the role, and the shale will be converted into slate. And dynamothermal, both pressure and temperature, these rocks will form gneiss. Auger-Gneiss and quartzite, these are the rocks formed due to the both the pressure and temperature, is called as dynamothermal type of metamorphic rocks. This is a schist, is best example for dynamothermal metamorphic rock. This is also a gneiss, migmatite gneiss, and this is a schist. This is a schistose rock. Actinolite and tremolite schist. You can see on the screen, these are the best example for the dynamothermal metamorphic rocks. Phyllite and slate. Phyllite and slate are the best example for the dynamothermal metamorphic rock. Thank you guys. In the next video, I'll give explanation and introduction, identification of rock specimens. Thank you.